I spent 6 days sailing in the Galapagos. I've heard so much about the Galapagos, created this huge expectation, and expectations are the killer of all travel. And then I got you. Wow, the landscape, the mammals, the abundance, accessibility, snorkeling, the underwater action, plus a fantastic boat with the ocean spray. The Galapagos, of course, belongs on the great global bucket list.